Now, some human rights-loving snowflakes are upset because the USA proved how tough we are by using chemical agents to gas women and children refugees at the border. So what if gassing people is a war crime? America is tough. In fact, to prove how tough I am, I will personally fight any migrant child under 40 pounds.
We've got one here, sir.
Somebody call Secret Service!